guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you my fab bag. I recently received this fab bag and this is the unboxing of this fab bag. So let's get started and get into the video. So this time I have not made the mistake of last time and I have taken the cutter instead of scissors, and I seriously think I have done good for me. Thank you, Rashmi. At least you're learning something. Oh my god. Now this is the pink fab bag. Wow. So this is the fab bag of July 2017. This is the color I really liked, and on their social media they were showing I think 3 to 4 colors. They were blue, yellow and this pink one. I think they were having a red one also, but I was wishing I should get either pink or blue, and this is fine and I'm happy with the color. Thank you, fab bag. Let's get into the bag. First of all, declutter the bag, and I should remove all the cards and promotional codes, whatever. So this is one of the cards. I don't want to read this because I like to get surprised, and by now you must also be knowing that I love getting surprises, and I'm never going to read all these cards which are showing the products in the bags. But yes, they are running a contest, July Fab Pack, and it is running on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Okay, the theme of the month was Color Drama Fab Pack. It's written on the card, and as I told you, they were having 3 to 4 colors: pink, yellow, blue, and I actually remembered green, but it is showing sky blue. Well, again, I would love to mention that I love personalized stuff, and they are writing my name, Dear Rashi, and this makes me really, really, really happy. Seriously, thank you, fab bag. And any subscription box or any subscription bag, they're writing this, and I'm seriously collecting all these cards. I'm in love. I'm actually mad. I'm in love with this, because I love personalized stuff, and my friends, people, everyone is giving me gifts on which my name or the complete name is written, Rashmi Upadhyay. Yes, I'm happy with it. Thank you. So let's get into the bag and open the fab bag. So the first product which I am picking is the Kronokari. I don't know how to pronounce it, but this is actually a shampoo. It says that it is a hydrate the hair shampoo. It's a completely herbal and hydrating shampoo, and I think it's not going to harm anyone's hair because it is herbal. And moving to that, it is a hydrate shampoo, and I think nowadays in the rainy season especially, the girls are struggling with the dry hair, and I can understand the importance of this hydrate the hair shampoo because I'm also struggling with the same problem. Let's see how it works. So the next product I'm picking is a toner from Twank. So this is the toner, and the girls must be aware of the importance of toner when you are using makeup, and even if you are not using makeup, you can apply it on your skin. It will soothe your skin as well as it will minimize the pores of the skin. So this is another essential from the fab bag, a toner. Moving to the next product, this is a skin tint from Just Herbs. So this is a skin tint. This is the shade, and I think they must be having some other shades of the skin tint also, but blends gently and very nicely in the skin, and it has no smell. Actually, it has no smell. You can see the difference between my hand, this and this, and this is the area where I have applied that skin tint. Well, it also gives a little coverage. Nice. So moving to the last product, and this is a lipstick from Sugar. They were having 4-5 choices for the shade of lipstick, and from that I have chosen 09 Better Call Salmon. 09 Better Call Salmon. And I have chosen 09 Better Call Salmon. And this is the shade I have chosen for the Sugar lipstick. So let me check. Well, this is a very nice color and perfect for office wear. I always smell the cosmetics. I have a habit of smelling the cosmetics. It has fragrance. Yes, skin tint was not having fragrance, but this lipstick has fragrance. And let's evaluate the value of the fat bag. So the Sugar lipstick was of $5.99, shampoo was of $1.65, and skin tint was $3.85, and the herbal toner was of $1.60. So the total value of the bag comes around 1309 rupees, and that's really not a bad deal. Great. So that's all in my July fab bag. If you like the video, like, comment, subscribe and share the video. And please, please, please do follow me on all my social medias. I'm there on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Snapchat. You can find the links of all the social medias in the description box below. Now, like, comment and subscribe the video. Okay, bye bye. Stay connected.